goes. Come on. Everybody up. Up, up. Come on. Everybody out, come on. So I put this tarp up because it was raining. I want them to remain outside, but remain dry. They still found out a way to get wet, so. Omega. Blueberry just decided to sit down, just too much. I give up. Alright, hey, let's let go of my hands. Alright, so they like to chew on things at this age. I've given them other things to chew on, but not my pants. I figure if I let them out and run them a little bit, they'll be tired, and I'll give them a big dinner, and they'll go to sleep. Well, the door's getting piled on by a bunch of them. Okay, I started to bring everybody outside, up the front yard, play a little bit. But the grass seems to be a little bit tall for their little legs. Smile.
No.
Well, it's a little hot. The puppies want to play and Dad doesn't. That's Thor spending time with the kids. Thank you. Hey, leave my cigars alone. I just wanted to get some random shots of the puppies today. So, out with the adults in the front yard. You can see they tire out quickly. Oh, it's a beautiful Sunday. Nice little breeze, but it's warm and humid in Northern Virginia. Omega is the beta of my adults, and everyone likes to pick on her. Yeah, this guy's really stretched out. This one just wants a good old-fashioned nap. Blueberry, come. Blueberry. Hello. Crawling into perfect position for a nap. Thor. Well, many of them are knocked out. This one's fighting with my sock. And she is about to lose. Thank you. Well, the puppies want to play with Dad. He's not in the mood, so he's teaching them some manners.